In this question, we have given that when batted baseball move with air drag, we have to determine when.